right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Did we travel back in time?
Damn it, it's the same year, and the machine didn't do...
Ah, shit! Your face is naked! Your horrible mustache is gone!
What the hell?
And there's only one moon!
See what this means? Project Reboot worked! Not as a time machine, but it worked! The machine created random changes to the present by altering small events in the past. Now we're in Timeline B, where I have no mustache. There's only one moon, and the Berenstain Bears are spelled Berenstain Bears.
Look, Christian Bears aside, is this gonna make us any money?
You're worried about money? This machine alters reality itself. If we could perfect it, we could become gods, and no one could stop us.
No! I'm too rich to die!
If you're gonna kill us, do it quick. I want to spend as little of my life in this building as possible.
Your machine is tampering with unholy godlike forces not meant for man. That's our job.
Who the hell are you, Dorito-headed dipshits?
We are the power behind all things, the true rulers of the world. But our ancient ways have gotten a bit out of date. We need help modernizing.
Wait. You want to give us a job?
Your innovation and daring have impressed us. We ask only that you dismantle Project Reboot. In exchange, we will hire you to create a shadow company using your technological wizardry. We will grant you the power to control the world on our behalf.
That was to be the end of the machine, but Rand had other plans.